What is your name?
My name is Tessa Catton.
Where are you from?
I'm Sarnia, born and bred.
What is your connection to the school?
Oh, I went to SCITS as a high school student. I've taught here since 1989, and my triplets, who are 26 today, went to high school and graduated.
Walking through the halls today, what emotions do you feel?
Oh, I feel pride in this building and just complete happiness of everybody here. I'm kind of sad we're tearing it down, but we're the new Great Lakes. I'm wearing the new Great Lakes shirt, so it's all good.
Can you tell me one memory from your time at SCITS?
My memory is playing with the band, getting that band out to everything, and just playing at every occasion. That's my memory.
Maybe publish this video online?
Yes, you can publish it. Do I look okay?
Yeah. Thank you. Okay.